Yes.
Yeah, so I'm like...
That's the one that's in the room.
Sitting in the room.
There you go.
Right, so now y'all all got to get one person. Got to give us an 8 majority.
Okay.
If we could keep you... I don't know.
There you go.
They had a season called the... these washcloths. I was going to use my scrubber thing for my face. Well, I might grab one of these. And you know what? I'm going to grab
I put my stuff in one of these already.
Get me a towel. But, yeah, so... So it's 17 people.
17 eight. People.
We would need 9 for the majority,
though. But if we have that 8 and they aren't aware of it, they probably aren't going to get 8 of them right off the bat to put together. So we're still going to be able to roll out with an 8 group. So they wouldn't even realize we have something going on.
Agree. Anybody you like or see in mind that you might want to try to...
I have a couple.
I got to think of who...
Let me ask a question. Are we going to tell them that we have this 8 group something?
We're just going to let them make them believe there are one.
Exactly.
So we're going to do just like what's the name in India?
The cookout.
Yeah.
Exactly. Our 4 is going to be the core. And then we all get a person, but we're going to tell them that us 4.
So you know who else we need to get?
Who?
Jerry has our 3rd person, and then each one of us.
Here we have. I need a wash rag, though.
Yes. I gotta get the cake off, Cameron. You taking another shower?
No, I had blue all over.